reached after consultation with local officials. We feel like we made the decision that would provide us the greatest possible security in terms of protecting the fans, the players, the umpires, everybody involved. I don't know more I can say about it at this point.
I know, Commissioner, it's hard to speculate, but this has gone on for a week, and it's conceivable it could be something that goes on throughout the rest of the week. At what point is it impractical to postpone further games?
All I want to say about that at this point, Peter, is we're looking at every possible alternative in terms of completing the schedule in a timely way and making sure the games are played in a security situation that's safe for the fans. Nothing, you know, we're going to look at every alternative.
So it's theoretically possible to play at Nationals Park.
It's possible games could be played elsewhere. That's possible.
Commissioner, how much of this decision?